My name is John Butler, and I'm the organist and choir master here at St. George's Anglican Church in St. Catharines, Ontario. This concert came about because of the thanks to the COVID pandemic. After the church is being closed since March, a number of members of the congregation said, "We really miss hearing our pipe organ." So it was decided that we would start by doing a small series of Friday afternoon concerts, just short concerts. This may take maybe 20 minutes, but short concerts on the organ so that people can hear some good organ music. I'm going to start by playing a piece by Theodore Dubois, a French composer. And the piece is called Toccata in G, and it's one of his, it's his most popular concert piece. It was written in 1889. He was born in 1837 and became a French organist, composer, and teacher at the Paris Conservatoire. He wrote ballets, oratorios, and three symphonies, most of which are not heard anymore. He died in 1924. So here is Toccata in G by Theodore Dubois.
Thank you.
So that was the Toccata in G by Theodore Dubois. The next piece on our short program is by Ralph Vaughan Williams. Ralph was born in 1872 in the Cotswold village of Down Ampney, where his father was the vicar. Now, all hymn tunes have names, and if you check our blue hymn book and look up Come Down, O Love Divine, you will see that the tune for that hymn is titled Down Ampney. His family was connected to both the Wedgwood and Darwin families. He became one of the major composers of the first half of the 20th century, writing 9 symphonies, just like Beethoven, concertos for piano, violin, oboe, and strangely enough, for tuba, 5 operas, and much choral music, some of which was sung at the coronations of both King George VI and Queen Elizabeth II. He also wrote many organ pieces, lots of which were based on hymn tunes. The piece that I am going to play for you is based on the hymn tune Rosimetry, which you will find in the blue book as the tune for both Author of Love Divine and You Call Us Lord to Be. So I'll play you the tune by itself so you know what the melody is. And it's this. No, it isn't. It needs to have this set properly. Okay, now I'll play the melody. So that is the melody of Rosimetry. And now here's the organ piece that Ralph Vaughan Williams wrote based on that piece.
Thank you.
So that was Rosimetry by Ralph Vaughan Williams. The next piece I'm going to play is by Pietro Yon. The piece is called Humoresque L'Organo Primitivo, or the Primitive Organ. Pietro Yon was born in Italy in 1886 and became the first titular organist of the Vatican. It's quite a title, but what it means is that he was organist in name only. He had no official authority. Kind of the way that Queen Elizabeth is the titular head of the Church of England. She has no real authority in the church, but she's named as the head of it. So he was the first titular organist of the Vatican. He was also the organist at the funeral of the great Italian tenor Enrico Caruso. After coming to the USA in 1907, he became the conductor of his own music on the brand new CBS and NBC radio networks. He was the designer of the pipe organ in Carnegie Hall. And from 1929 until his death in 1943, he was the organist of St. Patrick's Cathedral on Fifth Avenue in New York City, where he composed over 70 musical settings of the Mass. He was also a practical joker who loved to torment his friends with such things as dribble spoons and whoopee cushions. The story goes that the young lady who was to become his daughter-in-law came to dinner for the first time, sat down at the table on a whoopee cushion and was made the butt of the joke, and she's still married into the family. In L'Organo Primitivo, there's a tiny bit of a joke in the piece, in that there's a built-in wrong note, which appears in the third measure and again near the end of the piece. See if you can spot it. And there you have it, Humoresque L'Organo Primitivo by Pietro Yon. Well, that brings us to the end of today's program. Tune in next Friday afternoon at the same time, 2:30, and we'll have another short organ recital program for you from the organ at St. George's Anglican Church in St. Catharines, Ontario. Have a good week. Bye for now.